about it. I'm at school.
Oh.
Hey, shut up! I'm talking to the most beautiful girl in the world!
Hey guys, welcome back into my YouTube channel. So it's me again, your other important for today's video is we will be doing our OMTP reaction video to Marcus T. So lots of you guys requested about this video, and the title of our reaction video for today is what happens if you are 55 men on Omegle OMTP. She was speechless. So guys, excited ako dito sa reaction video natin dahil, ay, medyo na-miss ko yung vibe ng video ni Marcus T. So, hindi ko na ito patatagalin pa. Madali ang intro lang to. So, without further ado, let's go and jump in to the video.
Oh my gosh, so many people.
Don't worry about it. I'm at school.
School?
Oh.
Hey, shut up! I'm talking to the most beautiful girl in the world!
Oh, as in?
This is one hype man. These are 10 hype men. And because you guys gave that video 50,000 likes. Wait.
I'm so excited ako dito.
You gave me more than 50k likes though. Damn. And as promised, I would hire. And they're not just any random hype men. They're one of the T-Gang fam,
hey,
which you can easily join
nice.
If you subscribe right now.
Dobby,
and these guys are hyper and crazy AF.
D-Bop.
And every time I get the girl's Instagram, hype men would go
wild. Oh! Hi,
baby, please don't kill my vibe. Taking flights cause I'm trying to
live
my life. Cause I found out that you really ain't my type. Hope you're capping, you ain't telling me right.
My name is Marcus, but you can call me baby.
Uy, bagong intro niya, ha?
Mamacita.
Yabi na ba? Bagong intro na to, ang cute.
Manji.
First attempt to get Instagram.
You guys speak English?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Hello.
How many percent is your English?
Yes.
50-50?
Na main hold akong TL.
Fluent.
Fluent?
Yeah.
All right. Who's the smart girl here in the room? Oh! Of course, with the glasses. All right. So I got a question for you. What's your name?
Sia.
Sia?
Sia.
Okay, see ya. So, Lord. So I'm trying to, I'm trying to write something.
Ko kayo, ba't ganito?
And this is about the finer things in life.
Are you writing a song?
Wait.
Makainis. Wait, yung pimple ko.
So I'm writing something about the finer things in life. So I'm here on Omi TV to interview you. See ya.
I
think I got my swagger back. Oh.
With that pickup line, make you wanna give me your Instagram?
What?
Sorry, I'm not the speaker straight, but I'm just adjusting
Instagram.
She doesn't have Instagram.
There's no
field. Hindi binigay. Sad. Yung emoji. Yung clip niya emoji na noon. Field. That's so. Take two.
This time, no pickup lines, just compliments.
Hey. So.
Where are you going? Nowhere? And you look like that.
She will be mine.
Gusto ko yung pagka-edit
ni Marcus. You look like that.
Oh, ganda naman tugtugo niya, ha?
Tara. With that compliment, do I deserve your Instagram?
naman ako lang ano, nag-aircon, batang init-init.
Alright, this time, I'm just gonna freestyle my pickup lines, and I'm just gonna be me.
Parang, pinay? Yan, yan na lang yung paa ko, eh, pagod ako.
Why is the girl in the middle so sad?
No, I'm not sad.
Okay, stand up, like... Hi, go! Hi, what's your name?
Feel ko kasama niyo yung mga kaibigan.
Just tell me, what's the problem? We can talk about it.
No, I've been outside the whole day, so that's why.
You've been outside the whole day?
Yeah.
Nah.
Yeah.
You were inside my head running the whole day.
Oh! Really?
Are you mixed Asian?
No, I am Asian, but...
Full Asian?
Yeah.
Yo, you're Asian, I'm Asian. You need to give me your Instagram.
Pero talaga
where are
Instagram.
You from?
Philippines. Do not change the subject. Jenny?
Magalo ba Jenny?
Did you just say Jenny?
Oh, I don't know your name.
Okay. It's hard to pronounce my name.
I'm just gonna call you baby.
Oh!
I think I got my swagger back.
Wala niya pala sublisod na baby agad.
What's your name?
Zaddy.
It's
my nickname.
Zaddy is my nickname. Oh, yes.
Zaddy.
Daddy?
No! Is ako sa mukha ko ngayon.
Zari!
Sorry.
Third
Zari, what's your Instagram?
Third attempt daw.
Oh,
my Instagram?
Yeah.
Oh! Here.
Zari, oh, binigay!
You giving me your Instagram? Like...
Oh my god, me too! There's only 47.9% of you guys are subscribed and 52% are not subscribed! Oh my god, I'm so shocked! And I got 1.6 million subscribers?
And there's only 600,000 of you guys who turn on the notification bell!
Nalaman niya! Nalaman niya!
For the love of God! Please! Damn!
Oh. You guys are on fleek!
21, can you do something for me?
21.
Can you hit a little rich flex?
Sorry, hey, what's up?
What's
that? Hey, that's too much! It's on my face!
Why are you in so big, low,
calm? Oh, my house?
Is it your house?
Yeah?
Oh my god.
This is my living room.
Living room?
Really big.
I mean... Right. Pretty. Big.
It was free.
Filipino?
Yes, big.
Who is Filipino, big?
What's that on you? Are you Filipino?
Do you speak Filipino?
A bit.
Hey, no. I'm big.
No.
what are you talking about? Sorry.
Speak
Tagalog. Oh shit. Kabayan. Mamiyo. There you go. Okay, anong pangalan mo?
Patricia, Sarah.
Patricia and Sarah. I just want to clear up something. You guys are together, right? Like, cousin.
Stupid.
No,
together.
No Alabama thing, right?
No.
You guys are straight girls, right? Girls.
Yeah, we're straight cousins.
She's also Filipino, like half Filipino?
Swedish, I'm half Filipino.
Our dads are brothers, and then her mother is Filipino, my mother is Swedish.
What are your types? Like, do you like Filipino, or like Asian, or like Swedish?
Like, I prefer Asian, but like, I feel like brown hair and like brown eyes.
Wait a minute!
Brown hair?
Brown hair!
And?
Like brown eyes, or like green.
Man, I got black eyes! Okay, how about you, Sarah?
I don't know. Oh, wait. Okay.
I'm here. Yeah?
Yeah.
Bye.
I gotta leave.
You gotta leave? Okay, before you go home, choose a number between 1 to 1 million.
99.
99? Okay, I guess you win. I guess I have to get your Instagram. Alright, where's your Instagram?
Bye, have a great time.
No.
Where's she going? Sarah, don't move! Because of this precious Instagram that you gave me, I just want to say thank you. Minus mo na agad ko.
Hello?
Asbula!
Hello?
Asbula! There's no way, bro! Hey!
Hi. How are you doing?
Are you an emo chick?
Because tonight will be the night that I will fall.
I'm not any emo, but...
Okay, I just want to say, I love your style, yeah. Okay?
Thank you.
What is this style called?
Yeah!
Emo!
It's not any style, like, it's kind of got...
Huh? Alright, outfit check.
She's sexy.
We got a corset, some chains.
We don't
care. She's using corset.
And then
I... Oh, choke me, mommy.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
Choke me, mommy.
Always.
No.
What?
You know, always.
You're gonna choke me?
Why not?
Bad girl, bad girl.
If you want.
I mean, let me see what I can later, you know? Don't want no fucking bitch. I came in the club, I ain't fake. Watch out,
motherfucker, cause I'm looking for a lead. I'm soft for an Asian guy, so.
You're what?
I'm soft for people like you, so yeah.
Hey.
It's you again.
We met each other before?
Yes.
Did we talk?
Yes.
Really?
I was at the different parkour in a different place, okay?
Oh. A while ago, did you give me your Instagram or no?
No, I didn't give
it. Okay, I guess this is a time.
Really?
Okay, wait.
Oh, binigay niya nga.
Thank you so much for Instagram.
Ang dami.
Yes.
me so much. Yo, having 50 hype men is like having superpowers. And I remember what Uncle Ben said. With great power
comes great responsibility.
I'm sorry, Uncle Ben, but I just want to try using this power irresponsibly. I can even use it with a stupid pickup line. And guys, I'm gonna show you the power of hype men. Watch this. Hello, I want to say a pickup line to the girl in the middle. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, are you a table?
Why?
Because I want to fly. I'm sorry, that was stupid. What's this? Your Snapchat?
Your snap.
But I'm gonna put this in the YouTube video. Okay, it's okay. I'm gonna cover this.
Yeah, thank you.
Private person. Snap.
You want me to add her on Snap?
Yeah.
But Snap is very horny place.
Yes, yeah. So why wouldn't you add her there?
Yo! Whoa!
Add her!
Like for sure, you're gonna send me some nudes?
Yes.
Magsisend na siya ng nudes.
Are you okay?
I'm not gay. Are you gay?
No, I said, are you okay?
Oh, I thought you said, are you gay?
Why are you being gay?
I mean, I can be gay.
You are gay, okay.
No, I'm kidding. No, I'm kidding.
Loko talaga.
I'm kidding. Why are you saying I'm gay? I'm gonna f*** you all night, girl. Alright, what's your name?
Trigger tuloy yung pagkalalaki niya.
Alva.
Yeah.
Alright, Alva, are you a lollipop?
No. Huh?
Because I wanna sing. That's the power of hype man.
Yo, that was my dream to do that meme.
Normal cup lines though.
Hello.
Who's with you?
My friend.
Oh, your friend. Where are you guys?
At the zoo.
At the zoo?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I thought you guys were in a museum or something. No, because I can see a piece of art. Like.
Yeah.
You stupid.
I'm talking about your friend! That!
Oh!
Oh, Hey.
You look nice.
Oh, thank you.
And you can speak English well. That's cool.
No.
I think you can.
Thank you.
My mom always tells me that I'm 9 out of 10. Would you agree?
Yeah.
Nah. Really? But that's my mom. She will, of course, compliment me, right?
Yeah, that's true. But she's right.
But yeah, for me, I think she's right because I'm missing the number one.
Oh, number one.
I'm looking at her right now.
Oh, nice.
I'm sorry.
Why so many people?
Where the hell you at?
How are you in school?
You're in the class?
I'm at school study area.
And you're just on Omi TV?
There's like an available computer here where anyone can use it, so...
Oh my gosh, so sorry.
Don't worry about it, I'm at school.
Oh.
Hey, shut up! I'm talking to the most beautiful girl in the world!
I did not expect that to happen. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I swear to God, I don't know them. Girl from Germany? What?
Originally not. I live in Germany, but I'm from Ukraine.
Oh, what's your name?
Anna.
Anna, before my teacher comes, can you put down my Instagram? Your Instagram?
Okay.
Oh, wow!
Right, Anna, thank you so much for your Instagram. Like, I really appreciate it. Let's go! I swear to God, I don't know them.
Count for more.
Hello. What's her ethnicity? The girl with the black hair?
Pakistan?
Yes.
Mm.
Wait, how what are you? Your names?
Sarah, Lisa.
Okay, Sarah and Lisa, who is single here?
Both
are you single?
Yeah,
okay, I'm just asking, okay? Who among you likes Asian?
I like Asian. Not my
friend. Lisa, right? The other girl?
Yeah.
Okay, Lisa, yeah. What can I do to get your Instagram?
Send me foot pics.
Oh! Ew!
Dude!
What the f***?
Foot pics?
No, I'm kidding.
Will you give me your Instagram?
Yeah, sure.
Like your real, real Instagram?
Yeah.
Alright. Elise.
So where do you live?
I actually live in the Philippines, but I guess I'm moving to Sweden after this. Instagram. Are you sure?
Yeah, I can show you.
Okay. I just want to say, Elise, thank you so much for giving me your Instagram. Like. I know, I'm in a study area. Just don't worry about it.
Wait, I'm on TV.
Huh?
There's a lot of computers here and I'm kind of bored. Wait. Before my teacher comes, can you put down your Instagram, please?
Yeah, wait.
Okay, thank you.
Yes!
Is that your real Instagram?
Yeah.
Your name is?
Ira.
What?
Ira.
Thank you so much for your Instagram. Like, I really appreciate it.
La 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 la.
Ah, let's go!
Ang enjoy, no? Ang enjoy, tingnan talaga. Ang enjoy na ginagawa ni Marcos D. Ngayon. Galing.
Who's the most beautiful girl in the room?
I'm the beautiful girl.
Yeah, she's really beautiful, yes.
Okay, what's her Instagram? What's your name?
Alicia.
Alicia. You look really cute though.
Thank you.
Yeah, but
I just want to say thank you so much for your Instagram and I appreciate it. All right?
Hey,
don't worry about the background, okay? Just focus on me.
Look at me.
I'm at a school study area.
Look at me.
What's your name?
Amy.
Amy? Wait, it's so noisy here. Hey, silence! I'm talking to the most beautiful girl in the world!
Okay,
this time we're gonna prank Jerome T.
Oh, buti pa prank.
It's about.
So, dahil prank nila ngayon si Jerome, guys. Magbigay muna tayo ng reaction dun sa part na nag-umi-TV si Marcus together with this hype man. Oh my God, ang lupit ang video na to. Hindi ko ma-imagine yung aurahan talaga, guys. Kasi, aurahan? Basta muna to, kanang naglisod ko, express ako expression or sa akong reaction. So, basta! Maganda! Sobrang ganda ng video na to, guys. Sobrang enjoy niya panoorin. Kahit medyo may pagkaloko-loko din talaga yung video at medyo wale yung pick-up line. Pero, merong enjoyment pagdating doon sa 50 Hype Man, guys. At meron ako nakita sa description box, no? 100 likes for 100 Hype Man on Omegle. Ha, ha, ha. So, guys, tulungan po natin si Marcos T na magkaroon ito ng 100 likes sa kanyang YouTube channel. Anyway, ilalagay ko sa baba ang kanyang original link sa video na to, guys. So, tulungan niyo po siya mag 100 likes. Para makita natin sa susunod niyong content yung 100 Hype Man. Oh, dami-dami na nun! So, yun lang at ipagpatuloy natin dahil magpa-prank si Marcos T. So, let's go! Ay, umi-TV pa rin? Umi-TV pa rin?
I love your hair.
Why?
Yeah!
Oh, really?
Yes!
Yeah!
Thank you so much!
How can I not love that hair when we literally have the same hair? No!
Listen, I'll explain my reaction.
Really?
What's wrong to her nose?
Really? The bits! Dump, 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 yes, yes, yes!
Dibbity dip, dibbity double, 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 yes, 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 yes! That's the earrings, I think.
Where are you guys from?
I'm from Russia.
From Russia?
Yep.
Hurrah!
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 Hello.
But if you can't, it's best.
Nice.
Yeah, smash.
Say,
make it.
Say,
say.
What?
Oh, Marcos is good in that.
I can't hear you guys. What?
Yamate kudasai.
Can you see Marcos?
Yamate.
Devil.
Wag niya yung sinusubukan.
Why is so cool?
Daryo, sir. Daryo, nicho.
Hey. That was really good, right?
Yeah.
So I deserve your Instagram.
Matindagal mag-prank kayo,
Jerome. What's your name?
Angelina.
Oh, Angelina.
Oh, Angelina. 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 Oh, my sweet
senorita. Sumasabay lang sila eh.
Angelina, 1, 2,
oh, Angelina, Angelina, Angelina,
Angelina, Angelina, Angelina,
like, check this out.
Simps for overreacting to a girl's Instagram.
No,
but
that's
dude,
okay.
Look at their precious reaction.
That's okay, kasi yung mga reaction na talaga na i-enjoy.
All the single girls in Omi TV really feel special on Valentine's Day.
Valentine's
and do you
Day.
Know what's the greatest feeling ever? It's when you know that you are the reason why she is smiling.
Wow, ganda ng edit ni Marcos din. Ganda ng video guys, panoorin niyo to.
Aalis tayo.
Grabe yung saya no. Galing. Thank you Marcos T. Saya ng video. Matipinsul ako.
Hey, you guys watch. I got 50 hype men.